Because of rising COVID cases, officials announced the 16th annual Martin Luther King Jr. Prayer Breakfast has been canceled. The event is a scholarship award ceremony. It was originally scheduled for Monday, January 17th at USM. Officials are considering rescheduling the event. We'll keep you posted if any changes are made.